He's touching the top.
He's touching the top.
You see that?
The parachute with the water. I saw that. Now, very interesting.
That is, I can't begin to tell you the amount of control that's involved in that. Remember, like I said, he has to go on. So once he's committed and he's in that boat, he's going down. But remember, he can't say, oh, hang on, too slow, I'm too low. He's done it. So he's worked that out from what? 20, 30 meters up?
Absolutely.
Amazing.
So, you can see a lot of the side hats, and once you come back, our audience is contagious. We're going until 8:55 evening with a lot of side hats, a lot of entertainment for our spectators, which includes a lot of those Red Bull teams who are teaming up right now, and as we can see, one of the actors right now again touching the water with the other side of his parachute. First time he touched it with the right side, now he's touching it with the left side. See, like the amount of control is a completely different angle.
I also really appreciate the skill that goes into doing this skimming along the water.
No, he's keeping it constant. Because if you think about this,
that would just fall. It would fall like a handkerchief. Okay, so he has to keep a constant speed all the time. So not only has he to work out the position of the height and his distance to the water and all the rest of it, but he has to keep a constant speed. That's amazing. He's just touched the water again with the right hand side of the canopy.